Hello, everyone. Welcome to PassFab channel. Recently we noticed that some users meet update Apple ID setting stuck problem. So let's see how to fix update Apple ID setting stuck problem. First, you can go to check Apple system status to ensure if it is an existed bug to be fixed. If not, follow the following tips to fix your problem. You can force to exit settings when you are stuck on update Apple ID settings and retry. Or tap your iCloud account and check if you updated payment and shipping information. The next tip is to check for updates. Make sure you have updated to the latest iOS version. Also, you can try to restart iPhone and try again. Press and hold volume down button and side button to power off. And power on iPhone. If the problem still not be fixed, you can sign out Apple ID and sign in again. If you forgot your Apple ID password or cannot sign out, you can use PassFab iPhone Unlocker to unlock Apple ID directly. Get this software from PassFab official website or the link below. Connect iPhone to the computer and run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Select Unlock Apple ID feature. Trust the computer. Click Start Remove on PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Confirm that you set a screen passcode and the two-factor authentication is enabled before, or your iPhone will be locked by activation lock. Then download the firmware and click Start Remove. Once done, use device passcode to unlock your iPhone. And sign in with your Apple ID. The last method is to erase iPhone and sign in Apple ID again. Go to Settings to erase all content and settings. Then sign in your Apple ID again.